song Barbie Girl recently turned 25 years old. And then Leonardo DiCaprio took it off his playlist.